Yo!
Meatloaf.
Yo!
You like to sing with girls, I think. You did it...
I like to do more things than sing with girls, you know what I mean?
Er singt nicht nur gerne mit Mädchen, heute singt mit Mädchen. Pam ist heute, Helen Foley war es. Stoney, you sang just with Stoney together.
There was more before that, but that's years ago.
Lange Zeit vorher. Wenn man nun an Meatloaf denkt, denkt man auch an die Rocky Horror Picture Show. Seitdem ist er eine Kultfigur bei uns. If you talk to Tim Curry about the Rocky Horror Picture Show, forget it.
Are you telling me Tim Curry's a girl?
No, but do you like to remember the Rocky Horror Picture Show?
Oh yeah, man, it's a great thing. Yeah. Me and Tim are good friends. Tim and I had a... we did it on stage for 9 months together. So Curry and I are like real good friends, and Curry and I work together. Curry's one of the best actors I know, you know? I mean, it's like one of the best young actors. Him and a guy named John Belushi. If you're familiar with John Belushi, one of the Blues Brothers.
Erinnert sich gerne an die Zeit mit Tim Curry zusammen an die Rocky Horror Picture Show, hält auch den Tim für einen sehr guten Schauspieler. But somebody called you the Orson Welles of rock music. What do you think?
Also the Luciano Pavarotti of rock, the Marlene Dietrich of rock, the Kate Smith of rock.
Gibt eine Menge Bezeichnungen für ihn, Marlene Dietrich des Rock'n'Roll, Orson Welles des Rock'n'Roll. Do you think about doing a film again?
Oh yeah.
Er wird auch ganz gerne wieder ein...
But not for a couple of years. I got a lot of film projects, but the next couple of years is all rock and roll, and then I'm gonna do several films, and then we'll shoot back and do some more rock and roll. Because I don't think that it's any different, you know? It's like Marlon Brando to me is a rock and roller. Because rock and roll is not... You know, rock and roll is just a name for something. It's like Meatloaf is a name for something. Rock and roll is heart and soul. And that's what it is, and Marlon Brando and Orson Welles and all the actors that really are good have got the heart and the soul, and that's what they put into it, and that's what rock and roll is.
So rock and roll gehört für Meatloaf Herz und Seele. Wir wollen nicht länger aufhalten. You do your rock and roll on stage now.
I am. I'm going. I'm
okay.
Out of here. I'm
yeah,
going.
Yeah. Okay. Deal. Wir präsentieren Meatloaf in Rock Pop in Concert.
While the night is still young, let the rebels begin, call the children together. Guitar. I don't remember if it was a Telecaster or a Stratocaster, but I do remember that it wasn't at all easy. It required the perfect combination of the right power chords and the precise angle from which to strike. The guitar bled for about a week afterward, and the blood was dark and rich like wild berries. The blood of the guitar was Chuck Berry red! The guitar fled for about a week afterward, but it rung out beautifully, and I was able to play notes they had never even heard before. So, I took my guitar and I smashed it against the wall. I smashed it against the floor. I smashed it against the hood of a car. I smashed it against the body of a varsity cheerleader. I smashed it against a 1942 Harley Davidson. The Harley howled in pain. The guitar howled in pain. Oh! And I ran up the stairs to my parents' bedroom. Mommy and Daddy were sleeping in the moonlight. Slowly I opened the door, creeping in the shadows right up to the foot of the bed. I raised the guitar high above my head, and just as I was about to bring the guitar crashing down upon the center of the bed, my father woke up screaming, "Stop! Wait a minute! Stop it, boy! What do you think you're doing?"
Ain't doing nothing, man. I just came up to say goodnight and thanks for the guitar, you know what I mean? Huh? Right, Dad. Yeah.
Well, what do you think you're doing? I've been working 60 hours a week to help pay for that guitar. Is that any way to treat an expensive musical instrument?
No, Father.
And I said, God damn it, Daddy! You know I love you. But you got a hell of a lot to learn about rock and roll!
Thank you.
in my sleep. And in the middle of a red eye dream, see you coming, coming on and give it to me. Well, I was out on the ground, I'm by the edge of the track. I'm a son of a jack, but I'm a leader of the pack. Never Saturday night, I felt the fever grow. Sitting at the top of the world, instead of sinking further down in a mud. You and me, round about midnight. You and me, round about midnight. Someone got to draw first.
Draw first.
Someone got to draw first blood.
You and I, we got that all we could do.
I don't know who you are,
what you do, where you're going, you're not around.
up a little.
Look away, but now you finally got the point. Well, I don't have to know your name, and I won't tell you what to do. Like a street doesn't live by only rock and roll and blue. Baby, 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 rock and roll and blue. Rock and roll and blue.
Hey, you don't mean a thing when I can bear up next to you.
Rock and roll and blue. Rock and roll and blue.
I know that you and I, we got better things to do.
Who you are, what you do, or where you go, and you're not
around.
I don't know anything about you, baby.
But you're real,
but you're real,
you
know. I don't know who you
are, but you're a real
dead ring of alone. A real dead ring of alone.
Myself and the Neverland Express toast you. We salute you.
The bottom of the cracker jack.
one girl I will ever love, and that was so many years ago. And though I know I'll never get her out of my heart, she never loved me back. Ooh, I know, but I remember how she left me on a stormy night. Oh, she kissed me and got out of my bed. You know, I pleaded and I begged her not to walk out that door. She packed her bags and turned right away. She kept on telling me, kept on telling me, kept on telling me, I want you,
I want you,
I need you,
I need you.
Good night, and thank you.
fires are howling way down in the valley tonight. There's a man in the shadows with a gun in his eye and a blade shining oh so bright. There's evil in the air and there's thunder in the sky and the killers on the bloodshot street. And down in the tunnel with a deadly horizon, oh, I swear I saw a young boy down in the gutter. He was starting to foam in the heat. You're the only thing in this whole world that's pure and good and right. And wherever you are and wherever you go, it's always gonna be so light. Well, I gotta get out, I gotta break it out now before the final crack of the dawn. So we gotta make the most of our one night together. When it's over, you know we'll be so alive. Like a when the night is over, like a bat of hell, I'll be gone, gone, gone. Like a bat of hell, I'll be gone when the morning is gone. When the day is done and the sun goes down and the moon is shining blue. Like a sinner before the gates of heaven, I'll come calling home back. Oh. I'm gonna hit the highway like a veteran pray. I'm on a silver black venom bike. When the metal is hot and the engine is hungry, and we're all about to see the light. Nothing ever goes if it's hot enough. Everything is turning and lost. And nothing really rides and nothing really rolls. Nothing's ever worth the cost. And I know that I'm damned if I never get out. Maybe I'm damned if I do. But with every other thing I got left in my heart, you know I'd rather be damned with you.
And if I gotta be damned,
you know I wanna be damned. Gotta be damned with you.
If I gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned. Gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned. Gotta be damned, you know I wanna be damned. Dancing through the night, dancing through the night, dancing through the night with you.
So I gotta get out, I gotta break it down now before the final crack of dawn. So we gotta make the most of our one night together.
When it's over,
you know I'll be so alone. A sinner before the gates of heaven knock, calling for back. To you.
Thank you. still tearing up the road faster than any other boy has ever gone. And my skin is raw, but my soul is right. And no one's gonna stop me now. I'm gonna make my escape. But I can't stop thinking of you. And I never see the sun after all this crazy day.
Down at the bottom of a pit in the blazing sun, torn and twisted, full of a burning bite. And I think somebody's well when they go to hell. And the last thing I see is my heart still beating, breaking out of my body, flying away like a melody. And I'm
lying at the bottom of a pit in a blazing sun, torn and twisted at the foot of a burning fire.
And I think somebody somewhere must be tolling a bell.
And the last thing I see is my heart.
I don't know whether you understand me or not, but in 1969, this song was written, and I've been living by this song ever since then. You might have heard of the band. Thank you.
love, sister. It's just a kiss away. Love, sister. It's just a kiss away.
What is it?